السلام علیکم، گڈ مارننگ، نمستے، سر سری اکال، بونس دیاس، مائی نیم از راجا سلیم اختر، ویلکم ان دس نیو ویڈیو.
2. گشین کوڈریچر فارمولا اور رول دا 2. گشین کوڈریچر فارمولا is integral a to b f of x dx approximated as w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2 where w1 w2 are called weights or quadrature weights x1 x2 are called the function arguments or nodes or abscisse here we use 2 points x1 and x2 between range of integration a and b so it is called 2-point gaussian quadrature formula we note x1 x2 are symmetrical to the midpoint a plus b over 2 of the interval a comma b with unequal note this unequal sub intervals lengths fx1 fx2 are called ordinates. We have W1 is equal to B minus A over 2, W2 is equal to B minus A over 2, X1 is equal to B minus A over 2 minus 1 over 3 under root plus B plus A over 2, X2 is equal to B minus A over 2 1 over 3 under root plus B plus A over 2 B plus A over 2 midpoint and this one symmetrical range of integration A to B midpoint A plus B over 2 X1 and X2 this negative here suppose and this one here suppose x1 x2 this will be symmetrical with respect to midpoint of this note it for f of x is equal to a naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube, third degree polynomial. By assuming the formula gives exact expression or forced equally expression, integral a to b f of x dx equal to, note this equal, w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2. This is method 1. Or for f of x is equal to 1, or f of x is equal to x, or for f of x is equal to x square, or for f of x is equal to x cube. Polynomials of degree less than equal to 3 by assuming the formula gives exact values of integrals such that integral a to b 1 dx equal to w1 plus w2, integral a to b x dx is equal to w1 x1 plus w2 x2, integral a to b x square dx is equal to w1 x1 square plus w2 x2 square, integral a to b x cube dx equal to w1 x1 cube plus w2 x2 cube. Note it, method 2, for to find w1 w2 and x1 x2. Therefore by method 1 or method 2 we have 2-point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral a to b f of x dx approximately equal to b minus a over 2 f into b minus a over 2 into minus 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2 plus b minus a over 2 w2 into fx2 x2. Its value is b minus a over 2 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2. We note Gaussian quadrature formulae are more accurate than other quadrature formulas or rules similarly for the integral minus 1 to 1 phi of t dt, the 2-point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral minus 1 to 1 phi of t dt approximated as w1 phi t1 plus w2 phi t2, where w1 is equal to 1, w2 is equal to 1, t1 is equal to minus 1 over 3 under root, t2 is equal to 1 over 3 under root. For phi of t is equal to a naught plus a1 t plus a2 t square plus a3 t cube polynomial of degree 3 by assuming the formula gives force degree equal r exact expression integral minus 1 to 1 phi of t dt equal to w1 phi t1 plus w2 phi t2. This is method 1. Or for phi of t is equal to polynomials 1 rt rt square rt cube polynomials of degree less than equal to 3 or not more than 3 by assuming the formula gives exact values of integrals. Note this, exact values of integrals in method 2, and remember it, such that integral minus 1 to 1 1 dt is equal to w1 plus w2 minus 1 to 1 t dt is equal to w1 t1 plus w2 t2 integral minus 1 to 1 t square dt is equal to w1 t1 square plus w2 t2 square integral minus 1 to 1 t cube dt is equal to w1 t1 cube plus w2 t2 cube. Also, we note the given integral a to b f of x dx with limits a to b can be converted into an integral with limits minus 1 to 1 by putting x is equal to b minus a over 2 t plus b plus a over 2 dx is equal to b minus a over 2 dt limits when x is equal to a, then t is equal to minus 1. When x is equal to b, then t is equal to 1. Therefore, integral a to b f of x dx equal to minus 1 to 1 f of b minus c over 2 t plus b plus c over 2 into b minus c over 2 dt. Or it can be written as b minus a over 2 integral minus 1 to 1 f of b minus a over 2t plus b plus a over 2 dt. This is equal to b minus a over 2 into phi of t, integral minus 1 to 1 dt, where phi of t is equal to f of b minus a over 2 t plus b plus a over 2. This b minus a over 2 may be equal to 1, may be not equal to 1, but it cannot be equal to 0. Note it and remember. This point should be clear. You will see in the examples when limits are different and we change it into minus 1 to 1. The justification of this I write here for you. Range of integration a to b to change into minus 1 to 1. This is always linear as a straight line. So let x is equal to mt plus c. If x is equal to a, then t is equal to minus 1 given, and if x is equal to b, then t is equal to 1. Therefore, here put x is equal to a equal to m t is minus 1 plus c, and when we put here b, m t is equal to 1 plus c. Solving these, we get m is equal to b minus a over 2, c is equal to b plus a over 2. Therefore, here when we put the value of m and c, it gives x is equal to b minus a over 2 t plus b plus a over 2. Note it. Now from here, similarly, if we put x is equal to b minus a into t plus b plus a over 2 dx is equal to b minus a over dt, integral a to b f of x dx equal to b minus a integral minus 1 over 2 to 1 over 2 f of b minus a t plus b plus a over 2 dt, or b minus a integral minus 1 over 2 to 1 over 2 phi of t dt, where phi of t is equal to f of b minus a into t plus b plus a over 2. Note it. Also remember the formula of integration a to b f of x dx can be written as integral a to b f of t dt equal. You can change x by another variable t. Definite integral properties. Now we derive two point Gaussian quadrature formula for integral a to b f of x dx for numerical integration. Derivation. The 2 point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral a to b f of x dx approximated as equal to w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2, where unknowns w1 w2 weights, x1 x2 abscissa are nodes, or function arguments are to be determined. In exam you can use method 1 or method 2, only one method. No, method 1, for f of t is equal to f of x is equal to a naught plus a1 x plus a2 x square plus a3 x cube polynomial of degree 3. Therefore, fx1 is equal to a0 plus a1 x1 plus a2 x1 square plus a3 x1 cube. Fx2 is equal to a0 plus a1 x2 plus a2 x2 square plus a3 x2 cube. By assuming the formula gives exact expression, integral a to b f of x dx equal to, note here equal sign, w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2. Now, integral a to b f of x dx equal to integral a to b f of x is a naught plus a1 x plus a2 x square plus a3 x cube dx. This is equal to a naught integral a to b dx plus a1 integral a to b x dx plus a2 integral a to b x square dx plus a3 integral a to b x cube dx. This is equal to a naught x limits a to b plus a1, its integration is x square over 2 a to b, a2 its integration x cube over 3 limits a to b, a3 similarly x4 over 4 a to b. Now, upper limits by lower limits, applying limits, a naught b minus a naught plus b square minus a square over 2 a1 plus b cube minus a cube over 3 a2 plus b4 minus a4 over 4 a3. Equation 1. No. integral a to b f of x dx equal to w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2, putting the value of fx1 and fx2 here. W1 fx1, this is equal to a0 plus a1 x1 plus a2 x1 square plus a3 x1 cube plus w2 fx2. Its value is a0 plus a1 x2 plus a2 x2 square plus a3 x3 cube. Now, grouping the terms, we have W1 plus W2 A0 plus W1 X1 plus W2 X2 A1 plus W1 X1 square plus W2 X2 square A2 plus W1 X1 cube plus W2 X2 cube A3 equation 2. Therefore, comparing equation 1 and 2, we get W1 plus W2 is equal to B minus A, W1 x1 plus W2 x2 is equal to B square minus A square over 2, W1 x1 square, W2 x2 square equal to B cube minus A cube over 2, W1 x1 cube, W2 x2 cube equal to B4 minus A4 over 4, here 3. Solving these four equations, we get one acceptable solution as W1 is equal to B minus A over 2, W2 is equal to B minus A over 2, X1 is equal to B minus A over 2 minus 1 over 3 under root plus B plus A over 2, X2 is equal to B minus A over 2, symmetrical 1 over 3 under root plus B plus A over 2. Therefore, 2-point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral a to b f of x dx approximately equal to b minus a over 2 f of w1 fx1. Fx1, its value is b minus a over 2 minus 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2 plus w2, its value is also b minus a over 2 fx2. X2 is this one, b minus a over 2 into 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2 whole bracket. Method 2. The 2-point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral a to b f of x dx approximated as w1 fx1 plus w2 fx2, where unknowns w1 w2 x1 x2 are to be determined now. For f of x is equal to 1, f of x is equal to x, f of x is equal to x square, f of x is equal to x cube, polynomials of degree less than equal to 3. Note it by assuming the formula gives exact values for the integrals such that integral a to b dx equal to w1 plus w2. Note it, integral a to b x dx is equal to w1 x1 plus w2 x2. Note it, integral a to b xk dx, equate this one, equal to w1 x1 square plus w2 x2 square. A to b integral x cube dx equal to w1 x1 cube plus w2 x2 cube. Solving these, x limit a to b w1 plus w2, this implies upper limit minus lower limit b minus a w1 plus w2, equation 1. This implies x square over 2 limits a to b w1 x1 plus w2 x2. This implies upper limit minus lower limit and simplification b square minus a square over 2 equal to w1 x1 plus w2 x2, equation 2. This implies x cube over 3 limits a to b w1 x1 square plus w2 x2 square. This implies upper limit minus lower limits equal to w1 x1 square plus w2 x2 square, equation 3. This implies x4 over 4 limits a to b equal to w1 x1 cube w2 x2 cube. This implies upper limit minus lower limit b4 minus a4 over 4 w1 x1 cube plus w2 x2 cube, equation 4. Solving equations 1, 2, 3, 4, we get one acceptable solution. W1 is equal to b minus a over 2, W2 is equal to b minus a over 2. X1 is equal to b minus a over 2 minus 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2. X2 is equal to b minus a over 2 symmetrical 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2. Therefore, 2-point Gaussian quadrature formula is integral a to b f of x dx approximately equal to b minus a over 2 f of w1 fx1. Fx1, its value is b minus a over 2 minus 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2 plus w2, its value is also b minus a over 2 fx2. X2 is this one, b minus a over 2 into 1 over 3 under root plus b plus a over 2 whole bracket. Similarly, you can derive 2 point Gaussian quadrature formula for integral -1 to 1 f of x dx for numerical integration. By using method 1 or method 2.